Hey, what's up, guys? It is Rapmark here with some more Dark Souls 3. That's right. Alright, so last time we made it all the way up to here. I'm pretty sure this is the boss room to Lothric. And there stands before me, before I get there, one more. I'm assuming that's a Lothric knight. I have no idea how this is gonna fare. Oh god, there's two more Lothric knights. Are you serious? It's not fair. Oh god, three? They're all of the abyss, and they're all moving fucking fast as hell, just walking. How far are they gonna come? Oh my god, they're still coming. I have to see how close they'll come. Like, if I pull one... Aha! Alright, so we have our end. Nope, not safe here. Jeez. Holy crap. Sweet. The full Estus, but holy shit. He pulled a lot harder than I thought he would. This is using a lot of arrows. Before I do that, there is one thing I would like to actually do. This is going kind of roundabout, but since I don't know arrows it will take, I do want to check out one lost area. Which means dumping my head like that. Going back down like that. Yep, there's a reason I dunked my head. Trust me, guys. Trust me. I got this. Killed everything up here. I mean, we've killed both the gargoyles that are up here. I mean, we could kill that one again, but I mean, why? Because it's just more stress than what we really need. What we're gonna do is we're gonna kill this last thing here. Shoot your poison at me. It affects me not. Aha, I knew it. There was stuff I missed. Well, we need to see if there's anything I'm missing on this platform. Where exactly does this platform even go? So I can get onto the rooftops. Got here a hologem. This guy. Another titanite chunk. Let him have his little dream fantasy. Pretty sure I've killed that guy before. Alright. We're gonna see what's on this rooftop and hope it's not gargoyles. Because if it is, then, well, shit. Be wary of pointless. Yeah, that is a long way down. Nothing here. Is there anything off the side? Looks like nope, just a long way down. And Castle Lothric is huge. Oh, thank God for that. Alright. So, off the edge here, there was actually stuff. And now I just realized something really horrible. The only way I'm getting out of here, unless this drops off, well, this is gonna drop off, so maybe I'm okay still. Oh man, it won't let me jump. Really? This really sucks. Holy crap. Alright, we did it. This looks like... Oh no. Is it Greirat? It is. He didn't make it. You gave it your best, dude. You gave it your best. Titanite scale 3. Jeez. Tears ahead. A ladder. Oh, God. Oh, no. Yeah, this sucks. Royally sucks because these things aren't dead. Yep, that is an equally not happy place. Well, I know exactly what this means. Oh, sweet, you're not gonna move. Works for me. This covered me in some sort of horrible milky fluid. Okay, sweet, it's gone. It's like white paint. It's got it everywhere. Again. Alright, sweet. Well, I avoided the worst of it, but that music is just so unnerving. Time to go trade in souls anyway, and I'm out of arrows, so. Oh my gosh. Shoot away. There's no doubt that I will have enough to level up possibly 4 times after this. And that'll be great since it's all going into my life bar. God damn. And goodbye. You're totally annoying. Do I need to kill this guy? I may not. Ah, shit. Forgot about this guy. All right. be on my way. Sweet. All right, let's get the hell out of here. We're going on to Firelink to finally finish up some stuff. Sad pandas to be sad. Well, let's go to Patches. It occurs to me we didn't talk to him, and I don't know.
Hey, what happened to Greirat anyhow? I haven't seen him at all lately. But if you know where he scurried off to, be sure and tell me. But I need to stock up, and if he's gone and croaked, he'll have left a gold mine.
Indeed. I'll go ahead and tell him.
Off to Lothric, the castle of no return. That old thief's lost it if he thinks he has a chance in there. It's not like he's new to this game. What's got into him?
Indeed.
That old thief. He's really lost it this time.
Figured we do a maintenance. After all, why not? Let's see how many.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then Tuthaken.
Three, and I'm short by about 40k.
Farewell, Ashen.
Indeed, alright. So that should mean if we use all of these souls, we should be absolutely fine. These two should put me over the top. Oh yeah. I mean, technically if it was 70k the whole way around, I'd have enough for five, but four I'm not gonna complain about. That is a shit ton of souls I have.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's. Very well, then Tuthaken up.
Boosted Frost.
Inhabiting night, casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdraw manifestations of the
26,000, so I still have... I still have plenty.
Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Well met.
'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Sweet. Still not at max. Jesus. Alright, so reinforce weapon. Force these two. Actually can, if we so desire, do the Moron Blade, or shall I do the shield? I actually think the shield is going to benefit me way more.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Do we have anything else quest-wise besides the sorceries, so...
Do stay safe.
Alright, nothing. Finished her quest line. Finished Greirat's quest line. V has a quest line, I don't know what it is, and I killed off Orbeck. Unfortunately, I'm not sure if that actually did anything that would help me, but all right, so again, is there anything here? Nope, just go to the Shrine Handmaiden. Is the only thing for me. At least I can get arrows and bolts again.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given, and awfully warm at that. All almost as if it had lived mere moments ago. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances.
Indeed. Yep, so I can get a shit ton of embers, a crap ton of divine blessing, hidden blessing. Oh yeah, I can get a crap ton of stuff. I can just stock up on Titanite shards forever. And large Titanite as well. Stuff that I can actually get here. I'll give it to him. He did not give up until we had it. Leather armor, leather gloves, leather boots, standard helm, hard leather armor. Yeah, this is like Pate's stuff from Dark Souls 2. At least it looks like it. It has to be. Legion, knight armor, yeah, essentially just everything I have, elite knight helm, Faram helm, helm of favor, embraced armor of favor. Helm, Eastern Armor, Horn's Helm. Oh yeah. The Dancer's Crown, the Dancer's Armor, the Dancer's Gauntlets, and the Dancer's Leggings. Smough's Helm. That's cool. Alright. Wow, I actually can get Gundyr's. Some of these I may have before. Okay, we got Black Hand. Yep, the Black Hand armor set. Yeah, some of these I may have gotten, but you know what? It's all good. Carlos pointed hat. Carlos coat. Carlos gloves. Carlos trousers. Xanthus. Sage's big hat. Olmir's crown. And look at that. I can now access these awesome arrows. Which works for me. Because I actually need to get more. Sweet, I had. Oh, nope, I did not. Now there is a crap ton of this stuff. A lot of unique stuff, too. Like, really good stuff. Alright.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Indeed, so we're gonna burn this bone shard. On fire level 9. Oh yeah, look at how hard that thing's burning. That thing is burning like crazy. But anyway, I think we'll stop there. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.